So the Cleve hurdle is next in. This is a 3-mile hurdle. Pretty big field, as you can see. We'll get a full list of them shortly. It's a grade 2 3-miler, and the top one is Wizardor for Joshua Sutherland, also, who's also got Your World Within. Number 2, Battle Gulf, Jim Murray, Brer Rabbit, Martin Lidham, Drum Haller, Alex Cherry, Dunno in All, Darren Howes, Geezer Bird for Paul Rhodes, Napoleon Grey for Stu Grey, Not for the Money, Carl Arrogante, Pop Pickers for Graham Clutterbuck, Shipstone Bluff for Molly at Surfer, Vanguard Dream Obi-Wan, Yuha for Derek Hinton, Gummer Valley for Darren Thompson, Ninja Cowgirl for Stu Grey, Ruther Glen for David Robertson, and Saint Orange for Darren Thompson's the bottom one. Called in and away then, and racing down towards the first flight here at Cheltenham. And the Grey, Napoleon Grey, will lead them over the first of 12, and they're all safely to the other side of that one. And now the Derek Hinton horse, Yuha, has gone on into the lead from Drum Haller. Alex Cherry, both of those trainers like to have their horses up the front sometime, Derek especially, and it's U half in front then, going down towards the second, leads by a length and a half to Drum Haller in second, Wizardor is in third, then Battle Gulf just tucked in behind that one in fourth, and a big pack together, and then just towards the back, the Obi-Wan horse, Vanguard Dream, and finally Dunno in all for Darren Howes. They're all over three now, and racing down towards number four, with U half set in a steady pace, leading by a couple of lengths to Drum Haller in second, Wizardor in third, and then Your World Within, Battle Gulf and Napoleon Grey after that one. And on the outside is Ruther Glen. You see them racing away and towards flight number four. Looks like we might be about to do Jockey Cam on the back marker as they skip over this hurdle. See them all over it safely. Dunno in All appears to be losing ground all the time. U half is set in the pace, leads by about three now. So Drum Haller in second, Wizardor in third, with Stable Companion, Your Will Within, just on that one's outside. Wider still is Ruther Glen, and tucked in on the inside there, Geezer Bird, just between the Sutherland pair and the Robertson horse, with Napoleon Grey to Grey just tucked in behind. Then comes Battle Gulf for Jim Murray. Shipstone Bluff is on the rail, and a little bit of a gap to Gummer Valley, and Not for the Money. Ninja Cowgirl is after that one. Vanguard Dream is getting a little bit closer, and it's dropping back a bit. He's Pop Pickers. Brer Rabbit's also towards the back, and Dunno in All is pretty much detached, and there must be something amiss with that one, I think, because he's not travelling all that well, and he'll probably pull up before too long. U half is the leader. Darren Howes had some fun and games with his horses lately, one or two that refused to race, and now this one that doesn't appear to be all that keen as well. Whether there's something wrong with it or not, we'll find out at the end of the race, of course. But U half is the leader, leading by about 2.5 lengths to Drum Haller in second, who's a similar distance ahead of Your World Within in third. Ruther Glen is four, then Geezer Bird and Napoleon Grey, and then Battle Gulf from Gummer Valley. Wizardor has dropped back just a little bit. Vanguard Dream is getting closer on the outside, so too is Brer Rabbit, tucked in the middle of the pack, with Not for the Money just behind that one as they come up and take the sixth past the big screen. They'll swing left-handed now, and one more complete circuit of the track, and U half will be hoping to lead next time around, and he leads by about two lengths now to Drum Haller in second. Those two have had first and second sewn up pretty much all the way. Gap of about three lengths then to Your Will Within in third. Ruther Glen on the outside of Geezer Bird. Wizardor is tucked in there as well, with Battle Gulf, Shipstone Bluff. He's going to need a little bit of a split. Saint Orange is the back one of Darren Howes's two. The one that's closer up is Gummer Valley, as they come into number seven. They all go. Jumping fine, Dunno in All getting even further behind, but plugging on. And U half is the leader by a couple of lengths to Drum Haller in second. Napoleon Grey has now moved up into third. Then the Sutherland pair fourth and fifth as they take the eighth. All over that one okay as well. U half continuing to show the way to Drum Haller and Napoleon Grey. And Your Will Within and Wizardor, Geezer Bird and Ruther Glen. Shipstone Bluff has now got that bit of a split that it needed. It's getting a bit closer as they're all popping over that one. Dunno in All still toiling away at the back. And they're coming down now towards the final mile of this 3-mile event. And U half is still the leader, but only by a length now to Drum Haller in second. And a couple of lengths back is Napoleon Grey in third. Geezer Bird is fourth. Then Wizardor, Your Will Within, Ruther Glen. And Shipstone Bluff getting closer as they take number 10. We've just got two more to take now. There's Dunno in All. Skipping over that one. So two more flights to take, but still the best part of 7 furlongs to race. And now Drumheller takes it up. Drumheller goes a length clear of U-Half in second. Napoleon Gray's third. Shipstern Bluff is the one that's going really well. Ruther Glen's also going well on the outside. And Saint Orange has also crept up from the back. Brer Rabbit's going widest of all. The latest one to drop out the back. Vanguard Dream and Not For The Money. But they're swinging there towards the second last. And it's Drumheller in the lead from U-Half. Then comes Napoleon Gray and Shipstern Bluff. Then Wizard Or and Your World Within. Ruther Glen's after that one. There's Dunno in all, finally gives up the ghost and pulls up. And now Brer Rabbit comes up on the outside of Drumheller and U-Half. Over the second last they go. Brer Rabbit in the lead, but swamped straight away by Drumheller and Gummer Valley. And Pop Pickers is now getting into it as well. It's Brer Rabbit, Pop Pickers and Gummer Valley. Then comes Drumheller. They race down there towards the final 3 furlongs. They've got one more flight to take, and it's now Pop Pickers who's taking it up. Not For The Money has been pulled up, so too is Vanguard Dream. It's Pop Pickers and Brer Rabbit. Pop Pickers on the outside, Brer Rabbit in the green. Just behind him is Gummer Valley. Then a gap back to Napoleon Gray, Ruther Glen, Saint Orange and Wizard Or. They come down towards the final flight then in the Cleve Hurdle, and it's Pop Pickers on the outside of Brer Rabbit. Then comes Gummer Valley, then Napoleon Gray back in fourth. Now towards this final flight they go. Over it they go. Pop Pickers got over it well. So too did Brer Rabbit. Here comes Ruther Glen on the outside. Gummer Valley's trying to challenge as well. Pop Pickers has still got enough into hand though. And it's Pop Pickers now being pressed by Gummer Valley. Brer Rabbit's beaten. Then comes Ruther Glen, but it's Pop Pickers. Gummer Valley with a lunge on the outside. And Gummer Valley gets up to take it. Gummer Valley's going to race towards one of them. This quite comfortably. And Gummer Valley wins it. Going to be close for second. Might be just Ruther Glen from Pop Pickers. Saint Orange also finished well. And Geezer Bird might have been the last one to finish. Well, an exciting finish there, and Gummer Valley for Darren Thompson takes it. Ruther Glen for David Robertson was second. Pop Pickers for Graham Clutterbuck was third. Wizard Or for Joshua Southern ran to be fourth. Napoleon Gray for Stu Gray was fifth. And look at that, Brer Rabbit jumping the last in contention to win, finished 10th. That's how close they all finished.